Hello, everyone. I'm Chicago Mayor Lori Lightfoot, and it's my great honor to be a guest speaker for this year's Chicago Business Opportunity Fair, our CBOF. The CBOF is the largest and oldest procurement event for minority suppliers in the United States. Run by the Chicago Minority Supplier and Development Council, or Chicago MSDC, the fair seeks to uphold the four pillars of the national MSDC network: certify, develop, connect, and advocate, and helps increase business opportunities between minority business enterprises, or MBEs, major buying organizations, and government entities. This year's CBOF theme exemplifies these four pillars and is aptly named Connecting the Dots, Business SOS, Synergies, Opportunities, and Solutions. By providing a virtual space for workshops, learning, and networking, this year's CBOF will create synergy between MBEs and other business entities, offer opportunities for MBEs to grow their businesses, and provide them with solutions to the challenges they face. This kind of collaborative environment is one that I'm also looking to create at the city level as mayor. The change we need, the change we want, and the change we call for doesn't just happen. We have to make it happen. And our city's government plays a central role in that process. City government has the ability to craft policies on how business is conducted and is responsible for maintaining good relationships with its many vendors and contract partners. But as we are all aware, city government hasn't always fulfilled that responsibility, often at the expense of MBEs. As your mayor, I am determined to create an environment where our businesses, especially those owned by people of color, have what they need in order to thrive. That's why this past spring, I unveiled three new initiatives that level the playing field for both current and future businesses that want to work with the City of Chicago. The first is a Vendor Impact Fund, which combats longstanding inequities by giving disadvantaged firms better access to affordable financing. The second is the Prompt Pay Working Group, which will help to ensure that all vendors are paid on in a timely and efficient manner. And the third is an executive order that I issued to enhance reporting to better understand how diverse firms are being utilized on both city and non-city contracts. All of these steps build on the many actions we have already taken to support our local small and mid-sized businesses, especially those who have been historically left out and left behind. City government has the power to expand opportunity, unlock the talent we have here right at home, and most importantly, create a Chicago that is much more equitable and inclusive. Our MBEs make up the spine of our great city and its economy, meaning that underserving them is the equivalent of underserving our entire city. Something that the CBOF reminds attendees of every single year. It's no longer enough to say we want to support MBEs. We must put our words into action and uplift minority-owned businesses through policy changes and through events like these. It's also on all of us to come together to form a united front against the systemic racism and injustice that have kept communities of color away from opportunity for far too long. The pandemic pricked our consciousness to the continued work that we must do to create a sense of urgency on both the social and economic level to eliminate these inequities once and for all, and have made us that much more resilient and laser-focused on rising above the challenges of this year, but also past years, and transitioning smoothly into a period of reflection, recovery, healing, and prosperity. We must ensure that our minority-owned businesses have full access to the benefits of this transition. We cannot afford to leave anyone behind. And I am thrilled to have partners like Chicago MSDC, which is dedicated to advancing this essential mission. So thank you for all the hard work you do, and please enjoy this year's Opportunity Fair.